have a chance to do a lot of things. That's right. Just lay it all down on the ground. Make your shape.
Yes, sir.
We need to make the shape. The big one had, the big one there had something in it.
We need to that
one cannot go.
It's okay. It's okay.
That doesn't need to happen.
You just gotta get everything off sharp.
Okay,
everything off,
set
it on the ground.
Boom, here we have our shape. We have our shape now.
It will make him
it's hard. Okay.
I can pump that one back up.
Yeah, sure.
Sure, I get that back.
So you know what? If you can, you might as well loosen off the straps, right? Like loosen off, place it in a way that you like it, and then tighten it. Right?
This is upside down.
Right into the...
was close. Steve, do you get anything if you win?
I don't know that there's winners. If you go out in there, each group has a treasure. It's going to be tied onto a rope and you just retrieve your treasure.
Is the first person to get the treasure win?
I bet the treasure's like marshmallows.
I don't know, but where could it be?
No, no.
Oh, they'll let you.
I don't think it's. The treasures are out yet. Are they?
I don't know. I'll
think so. I don't think the treasures are.
They're going to put them out right now. They got rocks and balloons on them.
Oh, what?
It's a rock and a balloon?
Oh, the treasure's a rock. Cool.
Oh, wow.
It's the best treasure ever. It's a rock. Treasure's
oh,
a rock.
I've never seen it. I've always
boys,
wanted a
boys,
rock.
Boys, quit chatting. See what you can do to help. You guys gotta build this. We can't do it all.
We can't do it all, boys.
What's the animal?
That's an eagle.
Where is he? Here we go.
It looks like it's going to be pretty stable.
Dad, we could like jam the flare in the middle.
Tie that flag onto a tripod.
I don't know.
Yeah.
What if the flag falls in?
It gets wet.
But you get it out.
It won't sink. Wood.
The flag will get all wet. Dad, no, in the middle. In the middle, it looks wet.
Actually, if you can tie it right here.
Okay, now, but
no, it
oh,
actually looks good hanging here because you can tie it down and secure it right there.
Yeah, let's tie it down here.
Oh, okay. Hang on, let me get the first aid kit out.
You can tie the flag right here.
Okay, now. Well, look and see any corners we've not tied.
Here's a test. If I can lift this thing up, I won't do it. You guys do it. If you can lift this up and the whole thing moves.
Okay.
Now we have more, so there's no harm.
No, we're gonna put
more.
The flag on.
We have all that too. This one. And we got
yeah.
This one.
Steve?
Yeah, we'll
this one.
Steve,
here.
Clean
it up.
You guys know you're not allowed to do that. We didn't fight. So
Fridge.
Send them in the garbage. We're allowed to use them. As long as it's
you can use trash, right?
Looks like we're from a store.
Yeah. I betcha.
Dad, they think we bought these from the store.
Right across here. One more. Right. So here, you guys can lift that up again. Okay, so you just grab onto an end. Okay. Now here. Tori, you grab that. Okay. Pull it through.
Dad.
Pull it through.
Did you think
right
that we bought
there.
This from
okay.
The store?
Okay, put it down again. Tori, can you grab that end there?
Yeah. Pull.
Pull.
I'm going taking a chance going out there in November and getting in the water.
Sure.
Yeah. If it was in the middle of summer, I'd say do whatever you want.
Do whatever you want. Build one of those log things. If your backings aren't good, it's going to fall apart.
Yeah. But in the winter...
Why don't you guys grab this?
In the winter time, we don't want this.
Over there.
We don't want it.
You grab that one, okay? And you,
look.
Josh.
Okay.
Over there.
Huh?
And you grab that one, okay? Okay, pull it tightly. Okay. Josh, you come. Go, pull it down. No, I didn't say let go of it, down. I can step over it, okay? You go over there.
Thank you. pretty well.
It's not that heavy.
Well, I mean, you think like battleships are heavy, right?
I mean,
they float.
So if you're gonna put it there, Corey, you wanna lash it to that board.
Ooh, that's, woo, that's a chilly one.
No.
It's not thinking.
Somehow. Look at this.
Really?
Put it right here, Corey.
You can stand on it.
And then lash it.
Don't stand on it.
So grab some twine. It's already right. The end's right here. Yeah, here, I'll cut you off a piece.
He's in the water a bit.
Okay. Remember your lashings? No, it's not tough. You need the half hitch first.
And pull me back in.
We have this rope.
Do it again.
There's like 30 feet.
Well, let's be certain of the rules, or there may not be a pulling you back in clause.
Yeah, but like, we're testing.
There aren't any rules to get around the cliff and get your
Well, yeah, that's possible. Then we get tired of the water.
Don't buy them.
We're
just talking about the action.
This is still looking pretty good.
I want to go on the boat.
There you go, buddy.
going for a walk.
There you go. Push him. There you go. Push him out now.
Find a good rock. Lost foot.
We got the pad on the other side, Ian. Push him into the ground.
Circles. Yeah, of course.
Now that it's working, everybody wants to do it. Back, Ian.